So we are gonna introduce Ollie and Rocky today. So it's 1 week today that Rocky's been in our home. And for us, first week, the dogs don't meet. First week is about creating a bond with the dog. It's about a lot of structure, setting up the rules. Rocky had enough to worry about in the first week without meeting other dogs. So for whatever reason, I'm just going with my instincts here, but I feel like Ollie is going to be the best guy to meet him out of our little three pack that we got. Rocky's doing good. You can see in here, there's some newspapers on the ground. So we've spent the week conditioning Rocky to the e-collar, and we're using it super low level. It's basically set just so he'll turn away from stuff when he feels it. And he's doing really good, so we just tested him in here. He tried to take the keys of the cabinet over there, and he tried to tear up the paper twice, but he got the picture pretty quick. And again, there's no vocalization, like, it's not like we're making him yelp or anything like that. It's not that, I'm not using it like a shock collar. It's just there to give a very low level aversive to just make the chewing the newspaper less enticing. So my wife, being kind enough, Chris is operating the camera tonight because I've got to have Ollie's leash. We got a drag leash on him just in case, so I want to be able to know what's going on with these two. I have Ollie's remote. Ollie's never shown aggression towards another dog. It's just been towards people in the past, so I don't think there's going to be any problem. He's never had a problem with another dog, and I don't think this little guy has either. But you're dialed up to 10, aren't you, pal? Hey, you're raring to go. All right, so we're gonna introduce these two and see how it goes. Good boy, hey? Here, I gotta get you. Come here, pal. Thank you. All right, thumbs up over there.
Mm-hmm.
Come here. So in case something was to happen, I mean, we have e-collar remote, but that may not physically deter two dogs, so leash on. Kind of just had a feeling they would just sort of like not really engage, which is what we want. I'd rather have a dog that's indifferent to other dogs at this point. Rocky! Good boy! Come on, Rock. Come on back. Come here. Good boy. Up. Rocky! Good boy. There you go. All right. That's pretty good. Keeping an eye on these two, but yeah, they seem fairly indifferent. So this will be good. We'll just let them mate for a little while. And then that'll be it for today. Yeah, you can see Rocky's really relaxing. No, he's different. Right, pal. And the jumping. No jumping anymore. We're also going to take care of pawing, but right now, no jumping on people, so that's a good little victory, and he's doing great on his leash walking. All right, well, do another update video with a few days on him, but we're going to watch what's going to happen here, and keep an eye on things.